Let me illustrate the use of signifiers. How do you start and stop this video? Feel free to experiment. See that right pointing triangle down there? That's a pretty universal symbol to mean play. Click on me to play the video. And when you click on it, it changes to two vertical bars. Again, pretty universal symbol for pause. Click on me to stop the video. Now, how would you know that before you ever experienced it? Usually you have to be told, or sometimes they label it play and pause. But once you've learned it, it's the same all over. So that simplifies things. But hey, there's more. Click any place on the screen. It stops the video. Click again, it starts it. Pretty neat, huh? But no visible signifier. How would you ever learn that? You just have to know. Oh, and while you're at it, double click. What happens? So what do you think? These invisible signifiers that make it easier to do the thing, is that good design or bad design?